All right, welcome back to the channel, everybody. Today we're about to use deep moisturize using a avocado. So, about to take a raw avocado. Put it in our beard. So, let's take the glasses off. But as you can see, my beard is wet. So I've seen a couple of people do this on YouTube. So you know, I figured, you know, let's try it. Let's see what happens. So I wet my beard, went downstairs, got an avocado out of the fridge. And I'm about to apply this raw avocado to my face. We just gonna go for it. I really don't know how this is supposed to do anything. Raw avocado straight to the beard. Thick. Actually feels kind of refreshing. I ain't gonna lie. So, avocado beard, I'm gonna wash this out clean this mess up, let y'all know what I think about it. But not gonna lie, I feel my pores open up. I'm gonna have to try this a little more often. But we're gonna see what it do, what it do. Let me hop in the shower and let y'all know. Fresh out the shower, and as you can see, it's soft and luxurious. About to hit it up with some coconut oil right quick. I feel like the avocado really opened up my pores, not gonna lie. I did take a hot shower, but I felt like, I don't know, while it was on my skin, on my face, felt really soft. So, about to hit it with a blow dryer right quick. Just to straighten it, just see how it does under heat. I'm just gliding through. I'm not really trying to straight it. For real, for real. Some of the Respected Roots beard conditioner. That's all there is to it. Make sure y'all like, comment, and subscribe.